Hello, my name is Dayla Dears, reporting for WRAM-TV. This past Friday, the 10th annual Fashion Fights Poverty event took place. With everything going on in Paris, the Embassy of France still felt as though this positive event should take place, and it did. They addressed the attacks and bombings by giving them a moment of silence, and as planned, the event went on as normal after that. This has been Dayla Dears, reporting for WRAM-TV.